This is scientifically unorthodox. But perhaps we could both take samples and test it ourselves in a real-world environment.
When a girl finds herself in a tight spot, she's allowed to try a little magic potion. Why not? Love Potion number 9, Monday, Home Theatre.